गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल यू आर फाइन। दिस इज आवर सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ ईवीएस 1 चैप्टर नंबर 5 फैमिली वैल्यूज। बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग अहेड वी विल जस्ट रिवाइज पार्ट 1 विच आई ऑलरेडी टॉट यू। व्हाट आर वैल्यूज? Values are something you believe in your life. Values tell you what actions are best to do. Everyone should have their personal values to live a happy life. Values gives us an understanding of right and wrong. Every individual should be a part of the decision-making process. Up till this, I explain you all. Okay, student. Now we will move ahead. Can you tell? Note the following situations carefully. Read the following situations. State whose behavior is proper and whose behavior is improper. Afrin borrowed a pencil from Meenu. After she finished using it, she returned it. Is Afrin showing honest behavior? Yes. She is showing honest behavior. Next, Shama fell from her bicycle. However, she told her mother, Neha pushed me off the bicycle. Is Shama honest? No, Shama not telling truth. Mary took the bag she found in a rickshaw to a police station. Is Mary did right? Yes. Mary is a honest girl. She is showing the honest behavior. Which value can you learn from these statements? Honesty. Yes, student. Honesty we learn from these statements. Honesty means admitting one's mistake. Honesty is speaking the truth and acting truthfully. Honesty is the best policy. As we know, honesty is the best policy is a very famous proverb. However, most effective to be followed in everyone's life. Being honest and true all through the life, even in a bad situations, is considered as honesty is the best policy. Everyone clear with this? Okay. Now we will discuss about effects of honest and dishonest behavior. We learn to correct our mistakes by being honest. Student, we do many different things every day. Sometimes we make mistakes. We realize that we have made a mistake. We should talk about it openly with our friends and family. By doing this, we learn to be honest and find a way to correct our mistakes. So, honesty is our strength. Therefore, we should be honest with our friends and family. It is also necessary to be honest and sincere in our work. We must try hard to keep the trust in any relationship and never cheat. Everyone respect honest person. It is necessary to be honest and sincere in our work. Dishonesty means to cheat our friends and family. Thereby, we lose self-confidence. Honesty gives self-confidence and good thoughts. We must be honest at home as well as in public. Now, we will start with the advantages of honesty in public life. We should observe honesty in public life. Thereby, we will get better public services and facilities. Just think about it. What happen if we travel on a train or a bus without a ticket? Yes, our public transport system will run at a loss and would soon have to shut down. If each person buys a ticket honestly, this problem will not arise. Yes or no, student? So we should be honest in our life. Then only we will get the better facilities. It will increase discipline and efficiency in public life. So we will start with the next value, that is cooperation. Cooperation is working or acting together for common goal. It is opposite of working in competition for selfish benefits. Advantages of cooperation in personal life. First advantage is that cooperation in a family can reduce family dispute and create positive environment at home. While we are doing any household work, we supposed to share with our family members. If we are helping each other, then only we can live our life happily. Cooperation helps to lead a peaceful life and reduce fights and unnecessary arguments. Cooperation among the players in team sports improves the game. Cooperation in sports can help you win the game, like cricket, football, etc. In these games, the more the players cooperate with one another, the better is their game. Instead of keeping the feeling of cooperation restricted to sports, we should bring it into public life as well. Everyone needs cooperation in public life. We too need the help of others. Now we will discuss about advantages of cooperation in public life. Cooperation in public places ensures smooth and fast work. Cooperation can help to organize big events in cities and towns. Public events like fairs and rallies can be successfully organized by mutual cooperation. In this type of event, teamwork is required. We should cooperate with each other. Such type of a gathering can only be arranged successfully if we cooperate with one another. Everyone clear? Okay. Cooperation can help in growth of the nation. Example, if all cooperate to keep their surrounding clean, then we can easily achieve Swachh Bharat mission. So finally, we can say that we must cooperate with each other in the family as well as in public life. Hope all you are cleared with today's topic. Thank you.